I know a lot of people holler at you, all the ladies in the world, but you can do whatever you set your mind to do. Can't no one stop you. Believe that. Listen.
It's time. It's time for you to live. You've been under your parents, but they can't live for you. You gotta go and do what's best for you. Make your decisions and live by the man's sweat and bleed. You must struggle to be you, even when you're
your blessings and your goodness and your mercy. We say thank you, Lord, for being our head, the woman's head. We thank you in Jesus' name.
Caring she is, her unconditional love for me, my boys, like I see God in her, and that's just something I can't look away from. I love
you. I want to thank you for loving me for me, and also loving my son and allowing him to call you his father. I want to thank you for being there for your son and every step of the way. And I promise to be the wife that God called me to be for you. I promise to be your best friend. I promise to be that shoulder that you can lean on. And I promise just to love you forever.
you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Eric and Darlene Rockhold. Let's give God a praise.
I was sold on you. So I'ma do things that take my time, do it all night. Freak that dress, the one that I like, and let's ride.
Don't hold a grudge with me. Ooh, tonight I'll sleep you off your feet.
Off your feet,
make it how it was supposed to be.
I only want you.
But anyway, Darlene and Eric, y'all know I love y'all so much. You can't hear me? Because I thought I had a big mouth. Well, anyway, you know I love y'all so much, and y'all both mean the world to me. And I just have to say this, I'm a married now. I said I have to say that. You know, where do you get that from? Color Purple. Well, anyway, I just want you to know I love you. I'm so glad this day is today. I'm so glad that we all here to enjoy your special occasion. And Eric, I'm so glad you're my son-in-law.
I'm so proud of you. When I say I am proud of you, I am proud of you. It was an honor and a pleasure to just get on the road to make it to see my niece get married. This is an honor, and I thank God for my nephew. Such a beautiful young man. You couldn't have picked a better hookup. Y'all got the hookup. And the best hookup that both of y'all got is Jesus.
God bless you. I'm glad I made it here from Buffalo to see it. It's been a beautiful wedding. Y'all people are very beautiful. Very beautiful. God bless. I always tell him, I talked to him earlier, it's a lot of work. It ain't like some girl from boy, it's a lot of work. But if you want to survive and make it, you need 30, 40, 50 years, like me and my wife doing, put God and Jesus first. Amen. You don't put them first, you don't have nobody. Make sure God and Jesus before your wife. Make sure God and Jesus before your husband. Because the world can change just like that.
They're my babies. They're my babies. They still call me boss. They're my babies and I love them. I haven't seen them in years. They look so beautiful. I thank God for letting them say I do to each other. Because they are a perfect couple. And be like me and Mike and go forever and ever. When Samaj Jake, who I call him, gets on your nerves, just do what I do, ignore him. And y'all be forever. I love you guys.
And I really love both of y'all. Y'all are a beautiful family and a beautiful, powerful couple. And I'm trust me, keep God with y'all. I'll be praying for y'all every day to stay strong, okay?
Y'all been through so much and nothing more can Okay, I'm just gonna keep it short because I can't go. I love y'all and many more years to come. Okay? So my dad, you're my brother now. I ain't going nowhere.
Y'all married and stuff. But seriously, from our family, we just wanna say welcome, darling. We already love you. To my brother, because we grew up as sister and brother, I love you. I'm so, so proud of y'all. I just pray that God continue to bless your union and just have a lovely marriage.
Y'all been knowing y'all forever today. Can't remember how long. I know how long, but you try not to remember, but you know. Anyway, y'all are beautiful. Y'all are a beautiful couple. I love to see y'all beautiful couples together like this, and I'm kind of nervous of y'all. But y'all give me hope. Y'all give me hope. It's the one that's out there that be for me like y'all are for each other. And I love y'all relationship. I love the bond that y'all have with each other. Y'all give me hope to keep my head up and keep going on strong and keep my faith in God. And I know God will lead me the way. And I wish y'all all the best. And love y'all.
I just want to represent for your church family, Abundant Faith Cathedral, man. Just want to let you guys know we're very proud of you. We had the privilege to watch you guys grow, and just so proud of you guys of what you guys are doing and becoming, and especially becoming the role models for your children. Also, just want to tell you that, you know, marriage is one of the best investments you can have. You know, if you don't put nothing in it, you can't take nothing out, though. Make sure you put your wife first before anything, second to God. But make sure your wife comes first, because happy wife.
Give me the girls with the pumps and the pump. That's what I'm our trip. Pops in a pot, pops in a pot. We like the girls with the pumps in a pot. Pops in a pot.
On talking, girl, you got me wanting to go deeper than you'll ever know. Wanting to feel the way you flow. Oh, you got that look up in your eyes. What we about to do ain't no surprise. I'm about to die. Baby girl, hold your breath. We about to get so wet. Swimming in our body, let me die.
Just coming out, supporting us. Hope the food was good.
Danny.
I hope they showed y'all good hospitality. And I just wish y'all the many blessings that come with getting married just come with this life journey, period. I just wish all y'all just, you know, just to have many blessings pour upon y'all, Lord. I mean, y'all, and I just love y'all, all right?
Well, I want to start off by saying thanks to everybody for supporting us, showing us love, and showing up for this event. I love you guys, and I hope you enjoy yourself, and time to turn up.